This is the Cessna Skyhawk 172 aircraft reference. I want to go from this airport to this airport with the GPS. And I want to go along these lines, this way, through Siren, and then down to land in BGN. Let's start with the GPS. Display direct to waypoint page. Press this little arrow left, write down LLBG, enter once, enter again, and activate, enter again. Now we have this program here, going from here to here, directly. You can see it on the map here. Right here. But I wanted to make it a longer trip, going through a square route. I press procedure. Now it's flashing. I press enter. I want to go to ILS 12. Enter. I want to go to Siren. Enter. I want to load it. Now it's loaded. So this is a program that we have. We have a direct route to LLBG, and then we have the approach route. The ILS navigation frequency of LLBG is 110.30. This one. We activate it now. I want to fly at an altitude of 2,000 feet. So let's go to 2,000 feet down here. That's the altitude switch. I'll set it on. After I press the autopilot, I'll press the nav GPS mode switch into GPS, and the GPS light will go on. As you can see, the heading is this way, 288 degrees. Before we get off, let's change the GPS mode switch to navigate. Let's put the bug, the heading bug, toward 288. Okay. Now we are ready to fly. Parking brakes release. Push the throttle all the way, slowly. It's a short runway, so we should take off quite soon, at about 65. Let's take off. Press the heading and the altitude. I'm slowly going to this direction toward the sea. It around this point will go to the procedure page. Once we go to the procedure page, we'll press the nav GPS mode switch to GPS. We climb to 2000 at the rate of 700 feet per minute. Nav switch is on. We hear the ILS of the LLBG airport, which is not really far away, just making a short trip. Now that we reach 2000, we can lower the speed. RPM about 24. Speed is a little more than 100. We're cruising at 2000. Very soon, about a minute, we go to our procedure and select our approach route. That's good enough. Let's go to the procedures, wait till it flashes, enter. And now we are going to our procedure route. Let's press GPS. And the plane will go now according to the GPS route, as you can see. Heading shuts off. GPS is on. Then we're going to our procedure. Siren here. Shift 2. And we see this communication, navigation screen. We are 1 minute and 2 nautical miles from Siren. We'll make a turn left very soon. We are 15.9 nautical miles from the airport. You can see it right here. Now we are ready to make the turn on the final leg to the airport. The direction is 118 degrees. We are 14 nautical miles from the airport. I can press Then out here, you can see this, the lines. This diagonal line should go all the way down here. When it goes all the way down here, the plane will go to automatic landing after I press the approach switch. I'll press it now. I'll press the approach switch now. And now we're following nav approach program. As we get closer to the airport, at a certain point, altitude hold switch light will shut off and the plane will start descending directly to the airport. We are now at 21 RPM. You see, the diagonal line is slowly coming to this line here, to the horizontal line. And when it reaches the horizontal line, the alt light will shut off. Here we go. The alt light shuts off. And now we are descending to the airport automatically. The purple lights here are red and white. Which is very good. It's right descent angle, right here. The vertical speed is about 450. I'll lower the speed again, a little more. Push down one flap. Lower the speed some more, a little bit. We are 3.7 nautical miles from the airport and 82 knots. I'll lower the speed some more, between 65 and 70. One more flap is down. Raise the speed a bit. I want to be close to 70. Is fine also. 2 nautical miles and 66 knots. Poppy red and white. Perfect. Last flap down. Raise the speed a bit. Shut off the speed. Shut off autopilot. Raise the nose a little bit. And we're coming down. And stop the plane. Bye.